My name is Jonathan Kelly. I am from the Federation of Saints and Nevis, which is in the Caribbean. And I have just completed a master's in renewable energy at Murdoch University here in Western Australia. The best thing about studying at Murdoch University was working with some world-class experts in the field of renewable energy. So that actually broadened my understanding of renewable energy systems and resources. The experience of being here has enabled me to make so many friends from so many countries which I would have never been able to unless I came here. Like countries like Bhutan, Indonesia, Seychelles, Mauritius, and the list goes on and on and on. Really, it's really been amazing. Plus, I mean, making friends with the Australian people as well. That has been really amazing. One of the things that surprised me about Australia was just the size of the country itself. I'm from an island that's only 36 square miles. Most certainly, I am pleased with the decision I made to come here. At the end of it, looking back over the past 2 years, the knowledge I have gained, the experience, and the way in which I was able to interact with some of the experts in my field has made me even more confident and resolute that I made the right decision. For anyone out there who's considering applying for the Australian Awards, I would say go for it, give it your all, because at the end of it, if you receive this scholarship, it will change your life and it will change the world around you forever.